the people, the Lord Jehovah has spoken with me. I can see the whole earth, many, many nations globally are tuned in. Many nations across the whole earth, across Europe, across North America, Central America, South America. I can see the whole Asia, the whole Africa, Australia, New Zealand, the islands are tuned in. Well, today being Friday 24th, September, the year 2021, and the time right now is 3:12 a.m. East African time in the night. 3:12 a.m. East African time in the night. Again, Friday, 24th September, the year 2021. It's about 3:12 a.m. in the night. Now it has just turned 3:13 a.m. East African time. Well, today, Friday, 24th September, the year 2021, at about 2:20 a.m., the Lord Almighty, God the Father, today, this Friday, 24th September, 2021, He spoke with me by voice, and the glory of the Lord came and stood next to me, and from the glory He spoke by voice, and He asked me to pass judgment to the United States of America. The Lord Almighty, today, at about 2:20 a.m. in the morning, He asked me to turn my face, to face the nation of the United States of America, and ask the USA to repent, ask the church to repent and turn away from sin, the proverbial sin you see in the church, the gospel of prosperity, the heedlessness to God, the failure to respond to the voice of the Lord, the sexual sin in the church, and the homosexuality in the church and in that land of the United States of America, the false prophets there, the false apostles there, the false evangelists, false pastors with the false gospel of prosperity, the sin that has totally inundated, drowned that nation. Again, today, at about 2:20 a.m. East African time, September 24th, the year 2021, the Lord Almighty, God the Father, He came in His cloud and He stood in front of me, and by voice He spoke from the cloud, and He asked me to turn my face and face the nation of the United States of America and command it, not to beg it or discuss with it or sort it out with it or to negotiate with that nation, but to command that nation to repent, to hold a national day of repentance, failure to which He asked me to strike them with the judgment of God, the wrath of God that is all over me. He asked me to strike them with the wrath of God, the judgment of God. And when I turned in obedience, in honor to the words of the Lord, to face the nation of the United States of America, when I just turned like this and commanded them to repent, and I lifted up my left prophetic hand, I saw that that nation did not obey. USA did not obey the voice of the Lord, the dreadful voice of Yahweh, the tremendous, terrible God of Israel. And so when I lifted up my left prophetic hand and prophetic finger like this towards the USA, then a massive earthquake hit the USA. It shook them very violently. It shook that nation very, very violently. When I just pointed my left prophetic finger towards the nation of USA, when I just turned my face towards them and pointed my left prophetic finger towards the USA, a very massive earthquake struck that nation violently and struck down that nation. And when I pointed at Washington, I struck down the Washington Monument. It came crumbling totally down and disintegrated, dismantled into small pieces, the Washington Monument. I pointed my finger towards their national icon, the Washington Monument, and I brought it totally down. So I have seen the judgment of God coming to USA. God Almighty, Jehovah Yahweh, the terrible God of Israel, God the Father himself, the God of heaven, the God of our Lord Jesus Christ, he has today asked me to turn my dreadful face towards the United States of America and command that nation to repent. The sexual sin in the church, the abortions in the church, the false worship in the church, the false gospel in the church, the false prophets in the church, the false apostles in the church, the false evangelists in the church, the false gospel of prosperity preached there, the money in the church, the pride of man, the pride of this life that they are preaching, the nudity of women there, the homosexuality in the land of USA. God is asking USA to repent. And when I turned my face, when they failed to repent, and I turned my face towards the USA and lifted up my left prophetic finger, a very massive violent earthquake struck the nation of USA. At about 2:20 a.m. this morning, that is what God spoke, that is what he has commanded. And then when I faced Washington, D.C., their capital, I pointed my finger to their national icon, the Washington Monument, and it came totally down, crumbling, all the way down into pieces. So God Almighty is saying, repent, USA. I've seen the judgment of God coming towards you. God has asked me to strike you with the wrath of God. The Lord Almighty, God the Father, the God of Israel, the terrible God of Israel has asked me to judge the USA, to judge them for homosexuality that is there, abortions that are there, sexual sin there, the falsehood going on in the church, the false church that is going on in USA, and their failure to prepare for the coming of the Messiah. And so if you don't repent, I will strike you down. I will strike you down. I will strike you down three times. And I will strike down your icon, the Washington Monument. God Almighty has warned the USA today. He has warned them. He has warned them the way one warns the beast, that I will strike you down if you don't repent and prepare for the coming of the Messiah. Time has come to be born again. Turn away from sin. Be holy. Be righteous. And prepare the glory, the anointing for the glorious coming of the righteous one of God, the Lord Christ. The Messiah is coming. So tonight, I have struck the USA. If they don't repent, I'll strike the Washington Monument down. Hasn't God warned USA? Again, I have warned the nation of the United States of America. This is what the Lord, the God of Israel, says. I will strike you down with a massive judgment of God, an earthquake. If you don't repent and obey the voice of the Lord reigning on the earth now and prepare the glorious way for the glorious coming of the Messiah. If you don't repent, tonight, the Lord has asked me to turn my face towards USA and strike you down with an earthquake. And I've seen that when I turn towards you in your failure to repent, in your disobedience, then I pointed at the USA and I struck down even the Washington Monument, your icon, and it came down, tumbling down. When all of these things come to pass, then you know that the prophet of the book of Malachi, the one the Lord promised he would send in the earth, has now come to the earth. And even the USA must submit to the voice of the Lord. I will strike you down. I will strike down the Washington Monument, says the Lord of hosts. And you shall know that the prophet of the book of Malachi, promised by Yahweh that he would send him to the earth, has now arrived. And the Messiah is coming. And all the nations must now obey. Today, I have struck the United States of America with the unbelievable judgment of God Almighty, and I've struck the Washington Monument, which is their national icon. I have struck it with the earthquake, the wrath of God. A historic earthquake will now strike Washington, will strike the USA, until they repent, that they may know that the prophet of the book of Malachi chapter 4 has arrived, and is executing the mission of Yahweh, the God of Israel, right now on the earth. The Messiah is coming.